taste was going down. Rick's recipes today, a perfect answer of this cold weather. It's great to have some ideas up your sleeve. Work in the winter. To make you think of summer, to me the taste of summer has to be crab, in particular. But also it's too cold to go out fishing for them yourself, so you can buy them all year round. And I've got a great simple recipe, and also something that you would never probably use before or have even seen before. This is called sea kale. Now it's native to the UK. It's got a very, very short season, literally only 3 weeks, but it's protected. So you can't go out picking for it in a while, although it's produced along the seashores, but it's forced as well. So what they do is cover it over and it's a bit like rhubarb, really, where they force it through. But it's literally on the high shorelines of around the coast of England. But it is absolutely delicious. And you can get all of it, there's only a short season left. Support the British farmers and producers. It is superb. I'm going to show you a great little dish with that. Particularly blanched with some nice, like potted crab as well.
Is this something I could rustle up?
This is something that you could do. Definitely. Now, like you said, you're not the most, dare I say, experienced cook.
That's
right?
So not
bad. So, why is that? But is it, I mean, your family are good cooks or not?
My parents are from Yorkshire, right. And my mummy's made the wonderful meat pies and cheese cobbler, my favourite dessert.